She's crazy like a fool.
Okay, so this is the path that we did down to our little cottage with our carport on the left, sorry, on the right, and the railing on the left. And we've done some edging in the garden, but it is hell of a job. And it's definitely not a one-man job because we have to fill up the bags, lay them, and then cover them with cement. So it can be a very tiring job. But the reason I don't particularly like raised edging, but the reason why I did this is when we mow or weed eat, at least the weeds, it stops them sort of blowing in the beds and creating more weeds for us to weed. But that long bed over there is starting to look pretty. Just remember that this garden is not even a year old yet. In January it will be a year old. Look at those moles. I've just put in mole stuff and yeah, they pop up there. I'm gonna go and get the mole stuff now and go and sort them out, chase them out of the yard. They're driving me insane. Anyway, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. Support South Africa. We are in South Africa, KwaZulu-Natal, as you can see the bush over there. And we will see you soon. Thank you. Bye. Hi everybody. So I'm gonna have a before and after video, and I can't say after because it's a work in progress, but you'll see the before. This little garden in particular, you'll see how small the trees were. I will tell you what date that video was filmed, and then you can get a gist of just how fast these leopard trees have grown. This wooden picket fence was not along the path, and this garden bed on the other side with the queen ant lace was not there. The bed with Oliver and Rosie has changed quite a bit as well. I call it my fire garden. So it just goes to show you how quickly things grow when you actually don't realize it. When I saw the video, I was actually quite shocked. But I hope you guys are enjoying your day. It's lovely and cool here today. It looks like we're going to get a bit of rain, which is awesome. Flat trees have lost their leaves, but they're starting to send little shoots, so that's going to be all full of green soon. Please stay safe, and I'll see you in the next video. Please subscribe and tell your friends. She's crazy like a fool.